Ninja Boy here, and today we'll be playing Pokemon Alpha Saphhire. So now it's time we start our journey in the Hoenn region. So let's get right into it. All right, let the journey begin. Hi, sorry to keep you waiting. Welcome to the world of Pokemon. My name is Borch, but everyone calls me the Pokemon Professor. And this is what we call a Pokemon. This world is widely inhabited by creatures known as Pokemon. We live a life alongside them, at times play together as friends, and at times helping one another out. And sometimes we just like to have fun battling with them. But as close as we are now, we don't know everything about Pokemon. I see. I do research to unravel those Pokemon mysteries. What about you? Are you a boy or a girl? Well, definitely this one. So, you're a ninja boy? Yes. Yes, you're that ninja boy. You're the one who moved the little road where I live. Are you ready? Your very own adventure is about to unfold. Be courageous and leap into the world of Pokemon where dreams, adventures, and friendships await. Alright. Ninja boy, you're here at last. Wasn't it tough riding in the back of a bumpy moving truck all the way away? Well, this is Little Root Town. What do you think? This is going to be our new home. Alright, let's head inside. See, Ninja boy? Isn't it nice in here too? The moving company's Pokemon even helped with the unpacking and cleanup. Alright. You should go upstairs and see your new room upstairs, alright? Let's see. Alright, it's done. Oh, ninja boy, quick, come quickly. It's a Pellworth gym. Maybe dad will be on TV. We brought you live from in front of Pellworth gym. Next up, alright, a meteor shower. Alright, guess we missed it. It lives right next door, alright. Huh? Who are you? You must be Ninja Boy. Your move was today, huh? Well, I'm May. Glad to meet you. I actually have a dream of becoming friends with Pokemon all over the world. Alright. Okay. Help me. Oh boy. This is kind of a sticky situation, huh? Alright. Let's see. I think I'll go with Trico. I went into tall grass to survey wild Pokemon when I was suddenly jumped. Alright. Come along to my lab, alright. So, Ninja Boy. I've heard so much about you from your father. But he said that you don't have your own Pokemon yet. If that's true, that was quite a performance factor. Alright, I received Trico. I won't go with any nicknames. So. Yeah, sure. Hi there, I work at the Pokemon. From what I can see, you're a novice trainer. Am I right? Okay. Alright. First of all, that's a Pokemon there. Just look around for a blue roof. Alright. I'd like you to have these as special promotions. Okay. Alright, let me train up my Pokemon before they face me. Let's see. Level 7. I think that's good enough. Alright, time to face me. Let's see, on Route 103, I found this Pokemon and this one too. Oh hey ninja boy, what's that? Oh, my dad gave you a gift. Well then, why don't you have a quick battle? Alright. Thank you. All right, that takes care of that. Ooh, I gained a lot of XP. That was a good battle, thanks. Oh, Ninja Boy, over here. So I hear you beat me on your first try. That's amazing. Alright. Ooh. Alright. Pokedex. Whenever she catches a rare Pokemon and records its data in the Pokedex, why she comes to seek me out whenever I am on field and show me. Alright. Oh, whoa, Ninja Boy. Now you've got a Pokedex too. That's great, just like me. And here, I'll give you some decent. Alright. Pokeballs. Nice. Ninja Boy, wait. Ninja Boy, did you introduce yourself to Professor Birch? Whoa, what an adorable Pokemon. Alright. Ninja Boy! Okay, plus. Alright. I get it. It shows the Pokemon I haven't caught before. Alright, I get it. See that? Right there. That's a tail sticking out. There's a Pokemon hiding there. And look here, if you check your Dex nav. Alright, it looks like the Pokemon knows a pretty rare move too. Alright. I see. Alright, for those of you who are using Citra, you gotta press the T key to sneak up on a Pokemon. And boom. Cool. You know, Thunder Fang, that is a pretty rare move. Ooh, that's gonna increase attack power. Let's go, Pokeball. Oh, another Pokemon, huh? Alright. Oh man. This sucks. Let's see if there are any rare Pokemon here. We should grab some more Pokeballs, get one of them, I'll get an extra Pokeball. Premier Ball. Well, I won't stop until I get a rare Pokemon. Come on. I see a Wurmple. I suppose I could catch it, Let's see. Okay. Ooh, that's the rare Pokemon I was looking for. It's Ralts. Trying to catch it. Uh-oh. Come on, Pokeball. Ah, are you kidding me? I don't want to risk killing it. Come on. One more. Are you kidding me? Alright. It used growl a lot of times, so suppose it's alright. Yeah? It is, right? Yeah. Okay. Wow, it really likes using growl. Is that the only move it knows? Man. Kinda disappointing. Whoa, I learned quick attack. Psychic and fairy type. I have 4 Pokemon with me. Wait, I think I should catch a Wingull. Alright, let's catch a Wingull, you know. Are you kidding me? Where's the Wingull? Oh boy. All right. I think I'm gonna catch a Wingull later, you know. Let's heal up our team. Right. I suppose we can move forward. Right? We'll find new Pokemon later on. Alright. Time for official Pokemon battle. Mr. Kelvin. A Zigzagoon. Level 4. Quick attack. That is lots of damage because of critical hit. That's good. Oh. Whoa. Wait. I wonder what that Pokemon could be. Whoa, a Lotad. Interesting. It's a grass and water type. Dance. That's gonna reduce my. Oh, it confuses my opponents. Alright. Oh boy. This is gonna get a lot harder. Come on. Oh boy. Come on, man. I know you can break quick. Alright. Come on. Vanilla snap out of confusion. Oh, what the heck? I didn't mean to do that. Oh man. I see, the special move it knew was Tether Dance, huh? Okay, that makes sense. Let's see. I do have potions on me. Hey. Oh. He isn't gonna battle. Oh, man. A bug tech trainer. Well, it's true I'm at a disadvantage, as long as it doesn't know any offensive bug type moves. Alright, quick attack. Two Pokemon, Luciano. Halo, that's a flying type. Let's go, Luciano. And to use your unique move, Thunder Fang. Alright, that takes care of that. Great. These will come in handy. Orange berries are really useful, you know. So cute. Blastina, huh? Alright. Go Treecko. Thank you. Okay, then. I think I'm gonna end this episode off right here. I'm gonna catch some more rare Pokemon. And I'll even use the app so that I can level up my Pokemon much easier. Alright. No hard feelings there. And I'll see you guys in the next video. Until then, bye bye.